Martin Perez, he's trying to work through the mental part of an injury rehab. And there is a very quick 1-2-3-5 pitch inning. And Martin Perez gets the strikeout. Swinging strike three. How about that?
I don't know the last time, Budge, we saw someone throw 25 out of 27 strikes.
Up the middle. Elvis, a diving stop. Scrambles up and throws him out.
That's the Elvis we've been waiting to see the last week.
Going to be a foot race, and just out at first base. Got him swinging. Fastball up and in, and Crawford gone on strikes. And the chopper out to Odor. Flip over to Mitch Moreland. Oh, that'll do it. Drives one to center. That ball's hit pretty well, but Martin back to make the catch. And a seven pitch, seventh inning. Call strike three. The 3-2. Got him swinging. And he grounds one again to Elvis charging. Nice play by the Rangers shortstop.